sve što nas ima?
To je to.
Okay. Zamolit ćemo samo trenere da iznesu svoje impresije igrača.
Yeah, first my congratulations to Mr. Abergrind, coach, and the team from Elverum.
Prvenstveno bih htio da te čestitam, znači, gospodinu Abergrindu, treneru i timu.
I hope they have good games in the group. I know the teams all. okay, it was for us a little bit too much. Yesterday, 70 minutes on high level, and today our player, our second line player, about I think 25 minutes he was out, and we could not, yeah, we had no other chance for another player.
Ovo je bilo ipak malo previše za nas danas. Nakon 70 minuta juče imali smo dosta problema. Naš drugi linijski igrač je bio, znači, dobri 25 minuta van igre i to je dovelo do ovoga što ste vidjeli.
But I think tonight Elverum was the better team and they had they chances every minute. They had fight and we too, but we are very tired and you see that we lost the ball and it was a little bit too much.
Da, znači, ekipa Elveruma je bila veoma dobra večeras, imali su mnogo više šansi iz minuta i minuta su istvarali. Mi smo bili veoma umorni i nismo uspjeli u našoj namjeri.
But this is sport, okay, when you go to the floor, stand up and go together next time and then maybe we see you.
Ali ovo je sport, znači, poslije idete uzdignute glave i možda ćemo se vidjeti nekad kasnije ponovo.
I would like said it. I also think it was a question of cardio. They outran us, if you can tell it like that. Maybe Elverum had yesterday the easier game, but nevertheless we gave them a fight, and in the end wasn't enough. So congratulations. We have to learn. For some players of us, it was a new experience. I hope we learn and play well in the EHF.
Znači, bila je veoma srčana utakmica. Nakon onoga juče jednostavno nismo uspjeli, bilo je veoma teško. Natrčali su nas, iako je bila lakša utakmica u suštini nego ona juče, nismo uspjeli u namjeri, tako da, nažalost, to je to.
Do you have any more questions? Okay, I will give a word. You succeeded in the main goal of this tournament, so you are going to Champions League as a winning team of this tournament. So what are your impressions overall?
Yeah, it's fantastic. First of all, I want to say thank you, and I want to wish Alplahar the best, good luck in the future. The feelings I'm with now, we have dreamt about this for so long time. We have been fighting for it for so long time. And when we got the opportunity, we took it. I'm so proud of my guys. We were thinking that today we wanted to run a lot, that maybe that was the key for us to win. In the end, I think that was decided.
Htio prije svega da čestitam, znači, pobjedničkoj ekipi. Bilo je veoma zadovoljstvo da čestitam na dobroj igri. Bilo je zadovoljstvo, znači, igrati ovakvu utakmicu. Potrudili smo se, trčali smo, to nam je bio cilj da ih natrčimo. Uspjeli smo u tome. Ovo je izuzetno iskustvo za nas. Izuzetno smo ponosni na igru, na rezultat.
Yeah, and it was close. They make it difficult for us. They found our weak point. We have a lot of injuries at the moment, and our best goal scorer, the left back of last year, was injured. So when they took this guy away, we had some problem, but then we finished it.
Da, bila je ipak interesantna i zanimljiva teška utakmica. Znači, uspjeli su da nađu našu slabu tačku, znači našeg ključnog igrača, našeg najboljeg strelca, kojeg su uspjeli da stave van igre i poslije toga je bilo prilično teško, ali eto, uspjeli smo na kraju da dobijemo utakmicu.
Nothing more to say. I have a million things to say at the moment.
Okay, I believe that you will tell it to the media when you go back home.
Okay.
What are your impressions, if you could?
We have fought for this for 7-8 years, the guys who are there. So today we had a very good game plan. I think we used 1.5 hour today to look video and see the guys from Alpha, what they're doing and everything. So Mika has done a very good job today and tonight.
Da, veoma smo zadovoljni, znači igramo zajedno već 7-8 godina, uspjeli smo da nadigramo i da vidimo kako smo momci zapali, da uspijemo u onome što nam je bila namjera i zadovoljni smo tom činjenicom večeras.
Yeah, and our strong thing is to run, and luckily they come to extra time yesterday, and then we saw the light, they start to be, both team yesterday did a very good fight, and with much audience, it was a tough game, and that was maybe a...
Znači, svoju šansu smo vidjeli u trčanju, znači bili smo svjesni da treba da trčimo više, da je to naša jača strana, bili smo svjesni da su oni juče igrali tešku utakmicu, iskoristili smo svoju šansu na taj način nakon onih 70 minuta juče da ih, znači, uzmemo više na taj način da ih natrčimo.
It's okay.
Do we have any questions? Expectations in the
I must be honest and say I don't think we're going to win it, but
znači ne idemo na to da pobijedimo, je l' znači siguran sam da nećemo uspjeti u tome.
We're going with our minds open like we did with this qualification. We are humble about the thing we are going to do. We are never going to be the favorites, but if we can at least win one match, we will be happy. But I have been in this situation before when I was in player, where I was playing in the Swedish team and we did this and we went to playoffs. So we're going to think a little bit like we thought today, that we have everything to win and they have everything to lose. And I think you can see that on the field today, that we are only playing on joy, and they were sometimes a little bit afraid of losing the game or losing the opportunity to go to Champions League. So that's going to be our strength, I hope.
Dobro, svjesni smo situacije, kakva smo ekipa, znači igrat ćemo nešto slično ovom turniru, znači otvorenog uma, s činjenicom da možemo i da dobijemo sve i da izgubimo sve, bit će nam drago ako uspijemo da dobijemo i jednu utakmicu na kraju krajeva, ali igrat ćemo na tom nivou. S obzirom da sam prošao kroz ovo i kao igrač, imam to neko iskustvo na taj način, tako da potrudit ćemo se da to ide u tom nekom pravcu. This is not the first time that it happened.
Yes, but also today it was another team than the last year. We had not so much players than the last year and the year before. So I hope that we become this team a little bit more time in this formation, and then I'm sure we do the next step. No.
Znači, problem je u tome, nije to ta ista ekipa kao prošle godine, ni kao godine prije, znači druga ekipa, iz tih nekih razloga nismo uspjeli, ali evo, nadamo se da ćemo sad sa ovom ekipom u narednom periodu uspjeti da napravimo, znači, neku igru koja je potrebna da bi dalje mogli da nastavimo u tom pravcu. Kada je klasično za ove ekipe, kako zadovoljno? Actually, plan to come here one day or play here, for example. Dodao sam ovo.
I want to say thank you for the people. Thank you for Banja Luka. It's a very friendly town with very friendly people, and it's a very nice time here. Thank you.
Htio bih da se zahvalim, znači, i ljudima i Banja Luci, bilo veoma veoma lijepo, svidjelo nam se ovdje, prilike, to je to, znači nemamo zamjerke.
Yeah, we are really grateful for the hospitality and everything, and I think we saw yesterday that it was a fantastic place to have this qualification tournament. When you see pictures of yesterday and today it was fantastic, so in the end it was very good that the qualification tournament ended up here.
Znači, veoma nam, evo, slike kaže same govore, vidjeli ste kako je bilo juče, kako je bilo danas, znači to je neko iskustvo, bilo nam je sjajno, prije svega pohvalio i gostoljubivost u Banja Luci, znači sve to govori dovoljno i veoma nam je drago što ovaj turnir održan u Banja Luci, baš iz tih razloga. Zahvaljujem.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Actually, I would like to congratulate you too, since you're going further in the Asian Cup.
Thank you very much.
Thank
you.
Have more than one good game in the Champions League, not only once.
That's our thing. We won on the Euro match yesterday.
What was good for us?
Yeah.